it's nice. It's really nice. It takes some pressure off. Makes it a little bit more. I can just go play football, which is incredible.
Eric, he mentioned how he had sent you some clips before he signed with you running down the field. Like, what do you think when you got those text messages or whatever?
Honestly, I was like, this guy's ready to work. He's watching film from 2020 already, and this was like right after he signed. And I was like, dang, I haven't even opened up my iPad in a month. So I was like, he's ready to work.
You worked with several quarterbacks. Is there anything that stand out about Carr?
I think it's just his football smarts. Like I said, he's super intelligent, sees things all over the field, and calls them out with ease, I would say.
Did you guys know Michael Thomas was going to run out on the field today?
No, but I'm glad he's here, and I'm glad he's back. And, I mean, I saw him working off to the side, and he's ready.
What can that, you know, just do for the team, seeing a guy like that come out here to voluntary practices?
Yeah, it's awesome. I mean, you look at what he's done in the past. He's one of the best receivers in the NFL. And just having him back out there working with us during a voluntary moment, it's exciting because you see that he's ready and he's working.
Hey, what have these practices been like for you? You're the only starter from last year that's out there on the line. What's it kind of been like for you?
It's been good. It's been good. It gives me an opportunity to get to learn everybody better, not just as a player, but as a person. Learn their tendencies, how they communicate, and all those things. So, you know, when the inevitable happens in season, I love familiarity with those guys.
Along the same lines, why was it important for you to be at OTAs? Obviously, they're not mandatory, so why was it important for you?
Yeah, honestly, I just look at this as a time for me to get better. Better than last year in all aspects, mentally, physically. It's just how I look at it.
Does having a new quarterback make that even more important?
Oh, yeah, that's another reason I came back, too. learning that he was going to be here, I need to get familiar with this guy and how he plays, how he communicates, and those things. Forgot about that. Yeah, appreciate it.
Sorry to me for joking.
That's okay, I'm done.
Carr has talked about, too, just this is like learning a new language for him. Now that you guys have had, 3 weeks now of OTAs, how have you seen him just progress in the offense and the understanding?
Yeah, I mean, to me, it seemed like he had it when he first got here. So, I don't really have a good answer for that one. I just feel like he had it when he got here because he was already out there making things happen.
Eric, first thoughts on just the capability of this offensive line and some of the new pieces?
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Capabilities of the offensive line. I think that we will be dang good. I mean, we have a lot of returning pieces, essentially everybody that I can think of. Yeah, and with all that, what's the word I'm looking for?
Chemistry, continuity.
Yes, great job, guys. Those things. I think we have a really high potential.
And just to follow up, the result of last season, a lot of people say put the past behind us. Are you different in a way of kind of making that fuel to the fire for this season?
A little bit of both. Put the past behind you, but learn from those experiences.
Thanks, Eric. Cool.